Good morning. It's Tisa with Choose Joy with Tisa podcast, where we pray every day just simple prayers for our complex world. And I am out here in my yard. I've been fighting mushrooms this season. And so I have started the habit of looking for them. And isn't it amazing that when you start looking for something ugly, something that you don't like, how it's always there for you? I have found a lot of that in this election cycle, that we have found so much to divide us and disagree on. And I was reminded of Jesus' teaching in the parable to the Pharisees on defiling, where they complained that his disciples didn't wash their hands like it was the Jewish custom. And Jesus reminded them, it's not what goes into man that defiles him, but what comes out of him. Because what comes out of us comes from our heart. So I want to encourage each of us today, and it is my prayer, that we would look inside of us and find the goodness of the Holy Spirit. Find those fruit of the Spirit that I know are in each and every one of us as we get through this season. Because we're still going to have to live with one another. We're still going to have to love one another because Jesus called us to. So I hope that you all have a blessed day, and I will see you tomorrow with another prayer.